Police say several kids set off fireworks on a CTA bus. They were riding near 79th and Jeffrey when they set off the explosives in the back of that bus. The kids then escaped through the back door. Burn marks were left on the floor. Thankfully, no one was hurt, and police aren't giving specifics on ages.